this purple velvety bean, used by an isolated hill tribe in the jungles of Tamil Nadu, India, to make a remedy that helps them feel joyful and motivated during long days of backbreaking work. Be the secret to feeling positive, happy, and productive in your own life? Based on what scientists discovered after analyzing this bean at a molecular level, the answer is a resounding yes. Because this purple bean was found to be a game changer at helping to support a key mood chemical in the brain at peak levels. A mood chemical called dopamine, which influences how happy, motivated, and joyful we feel in daily life. As Harvard Health confirms, linked to love, pleasure, motivation, and more, dopamine signaling plays a central role in the brain's reward system. It is also critical for learning and memory. So you see, when you have optimal dopamine levels driving you to pursue rewarding activities, you may find it easier to stick to a new exercise plan to achieve your dream body, feel motivated to perform at work and chase after a promotion and a nice pay rise, and to feel more like engaging in activities with friends and loved ones that bring life joy. While on the flip side, inadequate dopamine could mean feeling unmotivated, lethargic, and struggling to achieve your goals in life. The good news is that there's now a quick, easy way to help maintain dopamine at peak levels, starting in just 10 seconds each morning. A method that also helps to support optimal levels of serotonin and other key mood chemicals, with the help of the purple velvety bean and a huge stack of 28 mood calming adaptogens, nootropics for focus and alertness, a wide selection of mood balancing herbs and botanicals, and B vitamins for brain health, all in as little as 10 seconds each morning. Click the link below this video to find out how this is now possible and discover why a breakthrough new way for maintaining a positive attitude, joyful outlook, and the motivation to live life to the full is now firmly within your grasp.